What's the best magical item invented in Harry Potter series? Invisibility cloak, remembrall, chocolate frogs? Ah, of course it's a Marauder's map. Come on, who didn't want to own that? So many possibilities to stalk people. Imagine what if Marauder's map was a digital product built in 2021. Let me introduce you the Marauder's app. Cześć, greetings from Poland. I'm David and together with Bart, we run Overskill, YouTube channel where we want to inspire and energize you to create better digital products. You're probably wondering why I've decided to build Marauder's app. Well, because I can. And as a product designer, I was always wondering what if some of the magical items were built today in a world full of technology, which is some sort of magic for muggles. I mean, less tech-savvy people. Anyway, without further ado, let me show you the design process and behind the scenes. Everything started with the analysis of the existing map features and to understand the context of use. Marauder's map allows the user to track every person at Hogwarts, which makes it basically a really powerful surveillance tool. Apart from that, it gives you the access to all secret passages. You can get to certain destinations faster or sneak in and out of the castle. Also, the map is pretty darn secure. If you don't know the magic words, it's just a useless piece of paper that additionally insults anyone who wants to reveal its content using magic. With this short story, I have identified the context of use and discovered what are the key features I'd like to keep as a core digital experience. Like everything, map isn't flawless. It's quite a big piece of paper, and when you need to check something real quick, well, it takes time. Physical products like books or maps don't have search engines built in. Imagine how easy it would be to locate this little rat, Peter Pettigrew, if only mobile devices worked at Hogwarts, right? Now, next step, brain time. Everything usually starts here. You grab a piece of paper or anything where you can doodle something and focus on quantity. The more, the merrier. Once I've got all my ideas in there, I had to make tough decisions and decide to go only with the essentials. I didn't want to overkill with too big scope, impossible to deliver after hours. Finally, my favorite part, designing the actual user interface, where the real magic happens, literally. Wait, what was that spell? Ah, that's right. Figmentum inflammare. Let's take a look at what we have here. When you're opening the app, we're locked. Unless you know the magic words. I solemnly swear I'm up to no good. Warm welcome from the creators, and there it is, digital version of Marauder's map. I've been playing around with this core map screen a bit to find out the best possible layout. Eventually, I have decided to include big search at the top and some map filters in the bottom right corner. My favorite thing here is one tiny little detail. Have you seen this awesome ribbon animation? Ah, that's the only thing I couldn't build with Figma. You know, that fancy waving effect. Fortunately, with a little help of After Effects, I was able to replicate it, convert into GIF, and voila, that looks really good. All other interactions were made exclusively with Figma. For example, these footprints, I think that's not ideally smooth, but it definitely works. Also, the entire map itself is fully interactive. Aha! Look at this! Here's Bart. Let's check out where he was assigned by the sorting hat. Ooh, it's Gryffindor. Yay. I'm in Slytherin, but yeah, we still like each other. It's time for some serious stuff now. Testing our search engine. Something I wish had happened at Harry Potter series. Let's find Peter Pettigrew. Ah, there he is. Alright, let's locate him and... Yes! There he is, that sneaky little rodent. Apart from tracking people, there is also one more really valuable thing I wanted to show you. Secret passages. So, Let me have a look. If you tap on one of these pins, you'll get information about the passage. Right now, the only thing we need to find out is how to enter the passage. There's usually some clever trick behind it. Let's see here. What the pro? Come on. I wanted to... Never mind, I just wanted to show you the way. How can we monetize the MARAUDER'S app? Business is business, right? But is that a good practice? You tell me. Honestly, I could go on and on and on with exploration of this concept, but this would make me starve in the end if I didn't focus on my daily job. So let's wrap it up real quick. Was it worth it to build MARAUDER'S app? Hell yeah. Do I have to convince you how much fun I had? I don't think so. Should I put a project like this into a portfolio? If that's some solid concept backed with design thinking behind and it solves some problems, why not? Well, it still shows off your skills. That's the most important in the end. Thank you for staying with me till the very end. If you'd like to see more exciting stuff like this, then consider subscribing. I hope you enjoyed the time here and I'll see you in the next video.